Hi, I'm Diana Simonzadeh. I'm a member of Actors Equity based in Chicago, and I've prepared. A mom would always sing first, Ray Charles. Dad wouldn't normally sing, but he did this night. It was amazing. I'd never seen anything like it. He sang This Life. And he sang the one about facing the final curtain, which for me was a little too on the nose. And then, quite spectacularly, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go, which he'd clearly never actually heard before. Although Mr. Scrooge failed to present overwhelming evidence that anyone, living or deceased, attempted to kidnap or murder him, he did provide, in a rather uncustomary way, evidence of trespassing, breaking and entering, stalking, pain and suffering, and the intentional infliction of emotional distress. Furthermore, I found there was overwhelming evidence, including by his own admission, that Mr. Marley carefully plotted, contrived, and conspired the events of the night in question, and that without his contrivance, none of these events would have occurred.
I saw myself for the first time. I saw someone, something else one day. I saw her, I felt her. Everything was possible. I was a million miles from here. I wasn't talking about you. Can I please just go somewhere without you? Will you please let me for one moment be completely happy outside of you? No, I'm tired of sharing. I want it for myself. You come and you start taking things piece by piece. You whittle me away. And then you start adding things I don't want. I don't want help. This has nothing to do with love. I don't want proof. I want freedom. I want it to be different. This, the picture. I can do anything I want now, can't I? And I'm doing this. I got a glimpse of a place I'd never seen before. I could be anything I wanted. I was flying so high, my chest felt like it was going to explode. I'd never felt that before. And yet. And after they died, this German woman brought me up, taught me a few things. That was it. Then I grew up and had to go to work as a governess. Where I come from, who I am, who my parents were. Maybe they weren't even married. No idea. No idea at all. And I feel like talking all the time. But there's no one to talk to. No one. Oof. You people sound like hyenas. All done. Time to go. You're a very smart man, you Chekhov, and a very scary one. The women must adore you. They're all so dumb, these smart boys.